It's quiet here.
Can you open this box? It's a taser. I don't want to get too far ahead of you. I hope they can't see me here.
Threat level is returning to normal.
I hear music. It's coming from behind this bookcase.
Over there. What do you got? Heading away now.
Better raise the threat level. Threat level normal. Proceed with caution.
This may come in handy.
This is no mere piece of paper. It is an escape plan. A blueprint for a key. A master key.
A blueprint of the Overseer's master key. The librarian suggested this key is required to escape from the facility. I know of a 3D printer located in archives. With this blueprint, the girl can manufacture a key. A bloop, the library. I know of a 3D printer located with this blueprint, the...
P-Zero here.
No sign of the pre-cal.
Good thinking.
Making the report.
Sounds good.
Situation is clear.
found a cassette. What a strange looking machine. I wonder if this is what the blueprint's for.
Thank you.
turn it back on. Now I think we need to configure the blueprint. This key's identical to the one the headmaster used in his office. Let's go there now.
The girl has the key. Let's get her to the surface. Head back to the overseer's office. Let's get her head back.
Checking in. clear.
They won't find me in here. What's going on? Derringer and the headmaster went this way to the surface.
There's an elevator on the other side of the atrium. It's probably the girl's best chance for getting to the surface.
It's been a long time since I allowed...
An elevator. It must lead to the way out. Oh, so many buttons. The ninth floor. The top. The surface. No. How do we stop it? Can you do something?
Calm down, or I'll have to tease you.